Thank you very much. I'd like to welcome all of you here live and watching us on YouTube. We're going to begin the program with a show of solidarity with Ukraine and play the Ukrainian national anthem, followed by our own. I'm introducing to you now Lisa, who's a sophomore at Waukee and from Ukraine, a foreign exchange student, and she's going to give you a little lesson in the words to the Ukrainian national anthem.
Hi, so at first I would like to read it in Ukrainian so you can just like imagine how he was like. Ще не вмерла Україна і слова і воля. Ще нам браття молоді усміхнеться доля. Згинуть наші вороженьки, як роса на сонці, запануємо і ми, браття, у своїй стронці, душу, тіло ми положимо за нашу свободу і покажемо, що ми браття козацького роду. And we're now gonna read it in English, so you know kind of like translation. The glory and freedom of Ukraine has not yet perished. Luck will still smile on us, brothers Ukrainians. Our enemies will die as the dew does in the sunshine, and we too, brothers, will live happily in our land. We'll not spare either our souls or bodies to get freedom, and we'll prove that we are brothers of Kazakh king. I'm gonna read in Ukrainian. Пані та панове, будь ласка, ставте до виконання державного гімну України. And that means that can you? I would like you to stand in appreciation to Ukrainian anthem. Yeah, thank you so much.
So, if you wouldn't mind standing in solidarity with Ukraine, and then remain standing for our national anthem.
Thank you.
this will be the first of some choreography you're going to see tonight. The community orchestra will be leaving the stage while the Roosevelt Orchestra sets themselves up for the two pieces that they're going to play for you, and I'll turn it over to Jennifer.
Thank you so much. This is most of the Roosevelt Chamber Orchestra in front of you. We have a lot of students that are gifted in music and in athletics, so we have a lot of, hopefully, soccer players beating Valley right now, I think. I hope that's the case. We had track, we had I don't know if anyone plays tennis, we have golf. We have quite the array of sports. So my name is Jennifer Luft, and I'm the orchestra director here at Roosevelt High School, and welcome to our beautiful auditorium. We will be playing two pieces for you tonight. The first piece is Scheherazade, arranged for string orchestra, and then the second piece is She Will Hang the Night with Stars.
Thank you.
Before we play this last piece, I have to make a quick correction in the program. Under percussion, it is not Britt Swanson, it is Seth Resnick is playing percussion, and he is a Roosevelt student, and we are happy to have him play with us. I just wanted to make that correction.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. It's on behalf of the orchestra, it's a real honor for us to be able to share the stage with such a fine group of young musicians as the Roosevelt Orchestra. And we're inviting them back. They'll mingle with our strings, and we'll do our final two numbers for you. The first one we'll be doing is George Bizet's Laurasian Suite Number 2. As you can tell, he wrote two of them. And this was incidental music to go along with the play. And this one's in four movements. The fourth movement is the most famous one, probably. It's the Farandole, which I think you'll recognize when you hear it. And then we'll conclude the concert with a suite of tunes by John Williams, which he arranged himself. So these are the real deal. And I think you'll enjoy those. You can test yourselves and see if you can recognize all the movies he included.
Thank you. Thank you.